on a jug of milk is actually there to tell you if the milk's good or bad. So when it's inside, it's good, and when it pops out, it means it's gone bad.
What the heck is that for?
It's for structural integrity. So when you drop it, if that wasn't there, the milk would explode. But when you drop it, this pops out and it allows it to stay intact.
You know, we had to check for ourselves. From this distance, it worked.
Let's see. It didn't explode. And look at that. There's the dimple.